one of the smallest circuit of the World Championship, and we have to consider these two parts because the first part is too tight and slow, and it's tight corners, slow corners, and up and down hills, and also one of the second point you have a downhill corner on the right side, and then it's a fast corner, and then at the end you have a breaking point, and you have to consider that things, no? And then sure, it's like in every circuit for us, it will be difficult and interesting. We have to change the gearbox and also about the electronical things, because it's the point where you have to work a lot in that side. And sure, also with the setup of the chassis, and the right corner downhill there, you arrive with the speed, and sure, when you're going down, you have to consider to be the bike stable, especially on the front, because it's one of the points where you can be more struggling. But yeah, you have to work with the anti-wheeling and also with the control traction. Yeah, when we arrive there, we have to check which tire we will have, which compound we will have, because they will decide before to come, because also they have to check the weather. But it's like we cannot change. I mean, if they bring some tires, and we have to work to get the life for the race, because we have no chance, and then you cannot do nothing. For him, will be again difficult, sure. With Mar, you never know, because sometimes he learned quickly, and sometimes we are struggling more, like we saw in Mugello, we saw in Barcelona, and then that thing we have to consider it. I mean, not to say in this point we will struggle more than the other. I think it's like in every circuit, depend of the weather and depend how he feels and the setup.